Queen of Tears Episode 1. In the heart of Seoul lies a tale of love once bright, now dimmed by the weight of expectation and circumstance. Meet Hong Hae-in, the heiress to a Chaebol empire, and Baek Hyun-woo, an employee at her family's department store. Their romance blossomed innocently amidst the hustle and bustle of corporate life, but as time passed, the shadows of discontent crept in. What started as a genuine connection soon eroded into a facade of happiness, veiling the truth of their fractured relationship. Hyun-woo yearned for liberation from the suffocating grasp of Hae-in's controlling family, while Hae-in grappled with her own sense of isolation and dissatisfaction. Their marriage, once celebrated as a symbol of power and prestige, became a battleground of conflicting desires and societal pressures. Hyun-woo's attempt to broach the subject of divorce was met with swift opposition, his family clinging to the illusion of prosperity and status. But just as the threads of their union seemed poised to unravel, fate dealt a cruel blow. Hae-in, harboring a secret burden, reveals her terminal illness, casting a stark light on the fragility of their time together. In this poignant moment of reckoning, love and mortality converge, forcing Hyun-woo and Hae-in to confront the true depths of their connection. Will they rediscover the flame that once ignited their hearts, or will the specter of regret loom too large? As the curtain falls on this gripping saga, one thing remains uncertain: whether love, in its most raw and unfiltered form, can withstand the trials of time and circumstance. Join us as we delve deeper into the lives of Hong Hae-in and Baek Hyun-woo, where every twist and turn promises to unravel the complexities of the human heart.
장인어른 장모님과 한 집에 살아요.
회사 생활은?
장사가 제 와이프입니다. 그 윗상사는 그 위에 윗상사는 할아버지.
좀 벗어나본 것 같은데요?
그러려면 이
분가도 있지 않을까요?
물론 저희도 싫어요. 근데 더 싫은 게 제 와이프.
전화를 왜 안 받아?
나랑 어디 좀 가. 스케줄 없잖아. 다 확인했어.
나랑 어디도 같이 안 갈 거니까.
나도 할 말이 있으니까 나부터 하겠다고. 나 죽는데 석 달 정도 남았대.
뭐라고?
나 아까 갈 데 있다고 했잖아. 병원 갔었어. 거기서 의사가 그러더라고. 내가 죽는다고. 당신은 무슨 얘긴데?
어?
할 말이 있다.
사랑해, 홍혜인.